Okay, we're gonna probably go about right here. So we want a hole right there. Absolutely try to dead center split that post. A little more. We're gonna stay about the same height. And we want a hole there. Kind of heading directly towards those posts in horizontal. Smack in the center of that post if you can. And in. Like you're drilling to the other end. Line it up. In line with the post. I'm going to fit that post between those two.
But, I mean, I'm just saying, I'm
that's why we need some slop on one of them. Yeah, we could probably pull those out. I got a hammer here somewhere. Where'd my hammer go? There. Now you can tamp that post.
A little bit.
That's okay, but
tamp is the most important thing.
If you put your wire up here and then down there, as you squeeze it together, it's going to push this post that way. And that's going to brace it against the wire stretching this way. So this time we definitely need staples at both ends. We're again going to wrap our wire around.
I saw I was waiting to cut someone's leg off.
Maybe a good sensible deal would be to start by just putting a staple in down low.
I'd suggest doing that.
You don't want it to slip off the staple. So.
So you put the staple at an angle.
But leave it a little bit loose, so all it's got to do is hold it there.
Tighten it up.
No, when you wrap, you probably want to kind of get it going as right angle as quick as you can. That way it's a lot less likely to loosen up rather than, you know, running along the wire.
Better with gloves.
Okay, another trick when you go to wrap this, what you'd like to probably do is do kind of like he did there. Maybe get your wrap in here, but get it at a place where you actually have to tip it off to the side to get by this post. That way when you get it wrapped up, you can just flip it up here and it's not going to unwind.
It holds it up.
Okay. So if you get it about here, you want to be a little ways away from either end, I think. But kind of wrap it so that if you have to, you might have to, you know, weave it back and forth to get by. But the idea, what I'm getting at is, once we get it wrapped up pretty good, then we can swing it over and it's not going to come unwrapped. It's going to butt up against this brace post here. All we want to do is brace this so as we put tension on it when we stretch the wire, that it's coming up against something solid and it's not going to move. We're not going to end up with a post that's leaning in here over the years.
Stand back and close your mouth.
That's what we want. So that's probably fine.